Helen Skelton, 39, shared how much of a privilege it was to visit her local charity, the Sunbeams Music Trust, after meeting one of the young people who they supported a few years ago. Sharing her admiration for the charity, Helen videoed herself on her Instagram stories, getting visibly emotional as she spoke about Yasmin, an incredible young person who the Strictly Come Dancing 2022 star had a close relationship with. With classical music playing over the top of the video, which saw Helen wearing a beige-colored jumper, hooped earrings and her blonde hair resting on her shoulders, the Countryfile presenter said, "In my job you meet lots of interesting and amazing people over the years. And sometimes those people come full circle." Starting the video off quite chirpy, it wasn't long before Helen visibly got choked up, having to pause while she composed herself. She began, "Many years ago I met an incredible young woman called Yasmin," before pausing. Madonna sparks fan frenzy with cryptic post as singer comes out as gay in viral clip. Taking a deep breath and trying not to cry, Helen looked directly into the camera, before starting again. She continued, "Who had lots of life challenges, and she was helped by the fantastic charity called Sunbeams. They are a music charity who were building a new center at the time." Panning the camera to show her surroundings, it is clear that Helen was visiting the now completed music center, which she had heard was being built a number of years ago. George Clooney admits to terrible mistake he and the model made with twins. "They can harm us," inside Heidi Klum, 49, in racy display as she dances seductively in barely their white lingerie. "Latest he will be sorely missed." Naga Munchetti shares heartbreak over death of BBC colleague, comment, "It's amazing," she added, before explaining that she was excited to get to do some of her work from the new building. "They help all kinds of people in all kinds of wonderful ways, and it is a total privilege to say that actually, I get to do some of my work from here because I can work remotely. So, thank you technology, thank you Sunbeams Music Trust, and thank you Life Circle for bringing me back to these wonderful people." Following the video of the charity center, Helen posted a black and white photograph of herself outside of Yasmin's room, added to the building in dedication to the young woman Helen came into contact with a few years ago. The black and white image was captioned "Yasmin," followed by a red love heart emoji. Looking after her own health and well-being, Helen's visit to the charity comes shortly after she posted in aid of World Mental Health Day, where she spoke with mental health practitioner Rose Marie. Being filmed going for a walk with Rose and asking precisely how getting outdoors and exercising can benefit mental health, Helen gave a small insight into how she manages to maintain her own mental well-being. She said, "Just feel a bit less fidgety if I have been out for a walk or taken the dog for a walk. Or done a lap of the garden. It doesn't have to be something epic." Smiling for the video, Helen looked natural in her walking outfit, having built most of her career on being outdoors. She captioned the post, "Research has proven that the outdoors has such a positive impact on our mental and physical health, and this year for hashtag World Mental Health Day I'm excited to be sharing a recent conversation with mental health practitioner at Rose Marie. Outdoors about how the outdoors can improve our mood, reduce stress, help us feel calmer, and bring us happiness. Let us know in the comments below what the outdoors means to you, and I encourage you to reach out to a family member, friend, or mental health charity if you are in need of support. Visit at Mind Charity for more help and guidance.